I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Facebook email address in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. There are a lot of reasons you may find yourself wanting to change the email address associated with your Facebook account. Maybe you're working to consolidate your email addresses and you plan to delete this one. Maybe you're worried the email address associated with your Facebook account got hacked and you're just taking precautions. Or maybe you use this email account for different purposes and you want to change the email account associated with Facebook for organizational reasons. No matter the reason, Facebook makes it easy to change the email address associated with your Facebook account in the Facebook mobile app. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Facebook email address in the Facebook mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon along the bottom of this screen. Your Facebook menu screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen. Tap to expand Settings and Privacy, and then tap Settings in the expanded menu. Your Facebook Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 4. Find the Account section, and then tap Personal and Account Information in this section. The Personal and Account Information screen is shown. Step 5. Tap Contact Info. A list of phone numbers and email addresses associated with your Facebook account appears on the next screen. Step 6. Tap Add Email Address. The Add Email screen is displayed. Step 7. Enter the email address you want to add to your Facebook account in the field at the top of this screen and then tap Add Email. You'll return to your Manage Contact Info screen, where you'll now see your new email address has been added to your Facebook account, but you'll see multiple notes letting you know that email address is in a pending state until you verify it. Step 8. Open the email account associated with the email address you added to your Facebook account. Find the email from Facebook with a subject line that reads New Email Address Added on Facebook, and then click Confirm to confirm that you want to add this email account to your Facebook account. If you navigate back to the Manage Contact Info section in the Facebook settings, you'll see the email account you added is verified and no longer pending. Step 9. Tap the email account you just added to your Facebook account. You'll open a screen associated with options for that email account. Tap Make Primary under Confirmed on this screen. You'll now see Primary Email under Confirmed, indicating that this email account is now your primary email account for Facebook. Step 10. Now, navigate back to your Facebook Contact Info screen and tap the email account you want to remove if you don't want multiple email addresses associated with your Facebook account. Tap Remove at the bottom of this screen. A Remove Email screen is displayed, asking if you're sure you want to remove this specific email address from being associated with your Facebook account. Step 11. Tap Remove Email. You'll be routed back to the Manage Contact Info screen, where you'll see that email address is no longer associated with your Facebook account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.